Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 1 exercise 1.4 7th question. Here an elevator is started from 10 meter above the ground level and it started to descend into the mine and it is reaching minus 350 meters. And here they are asking how long it will take to reach minus 350 meter. And speed of this elevator is 6 meter per minute. Now we are going to check it. Initial height is equal to 10 meter and now final depth is equal to minus 350 meter. Total distance is equal to, listen carefully, this is 350, that is below the ground level, and from 10 meter it is started going down, so we are going to take that is also minus 10 is equal to, when we are adding 2 minus is equal to, we have to add these two numbers, 360 meter, both also minus, so minus 360 meter from the starting point to depth point is minus 360 meter. And now speed of the elevator is equal to minus 6 meter per minute. Why we are taking minus means it is going down. Per minute it is going 6 meter down, so we are taking minus 6 meter. Now we are going to find required time. Required time is equal to total length is minus 360 divided by time taken minus 6 meter per minute. Minus minus gets cancelled. 166, 66 are 36 and here 10, so 60. This is 60 minutes. This is 60 minutes, or we can write it as 1 hour. Because 1 minute is equal to 6 hours. So therefore the elevator takes 1 hour to reach minus 350 meters. Therefore the elevator takes 1 hour to reach minus 350 meter depth. That's all students. If you are having any doubts, kindly give it in the comments box and share it with your friends also. Thank you.